On for 8 hours.
Yeah, put it on for 8 hours, and then take when it's done. Like when I got home, I took all that rind and fat off, and just pull it apart.